Today, we're diving into the tragic case of Brianna Denison, a young woman whose life was cut short by a depraved individual. It's a story that shook the city of Reno, Nevada, and left a lasting impact on the community. So,